Good morning, and welcome to the Servant House. Here are this week's announcements. At 8:30 a.m., there will be a How to Manage Your Finances God's Way classes in the Toddler's Wonder Room. The Suwon Central Christian Academy Kids team will perform right after the morning worship service. At 11:30 a.m., there will be a First Touch meeting with the first-time visitors in the Humble Hut. The Discipleship 101 class will be from 12 p.m. through 1:30 p.m. in Toddler's 2 room. Today, at 1:30 p.m., the Elders and Ministers Ministry will go to the Cross Timbers Rehabilitation and Healthcare Center. This week, the annual Bible reading will be from Genesis chapter 26 through 50. The Servant Intercessory Prayer and the 10-10 Evangelism will be done by the McCary and Martin Life Groups. The expanded staff meeting will be on Tuesday, January 9th at 7 p.m. On Martin Luther King Jr. Day, the church office will be closed. On Saturday, January 27th, the men will go to the Eagle Gun Range at 10 a.m. The cost will be $13. See Brother Mike for more information. Tim Tebow's Night to Shine training will be on January 6th at 10 a.m. here at the Servant House. Tithes and offerings. 4 ways to give. 1. In person during worship. 2. Tithe through online banking. 3. PayPal. 4. By U.S. mail. Weekly do the membership action plan. 7. Pray the acts at least 7 times daily. Adore God. Confess sins. Thank God. Supplicate. Provide 7 acts of kindness to our family. Provide 7 acts of kindness to our life groups. And invite 7 unchurched people to worship. We are glad to have you here today, and may God bless you.